Baylor softball coach Glenn Moore excited about his team, although it will be a young squad on display at Getterman Stadium this year. Baylor holding their first practices of the spring earlier today at Getterman. Baylor now has 3 weeks of practice before the games start counting for real. This team is going to feature a lot of fresh faces, but the newcomers that are there, Baylor feels like they'll be able to help this team right away, and they're fired up to get underway in 2019.
This group, for sure, they've stepped in as if they aren't freshmen. They gel really well with us. They just act like one of us, and it's not much of a difference. You can tell that they just came from high school.
It's beautiful weather. It feels ready to go. So we're always, our blood's always pumping right now. At least mine is. Even though I get older every year, I still have the same excitement, and we're ready to go.